While a temporary deal has been reached, many families that rely on SNAP assistance are still feeling the impact of the shutdown. 13 News reporter Lily Bradley is working for you tonight. She has more from Scioto County.
Hi. My reason for living.
Sally Roach is a loving grandmother raising her granddaughter Hope in Scioto County, Ohio.
I struggle to make the grocery stretch as it is.
Roach says she was unaware her SNAP benefits for February were released early in January because of the shutdown.
She said, you know, by the way, your food stamps for February come on January's. And I got a phone. I said, well, that was nice to know.
Her son helps out and does the shopping for her since knee injuries slow her down.
My son's been spending them. I haven't checked it because I'm afraid to, but I'd say there's about $40 in February's coming up.
$40 left for a month that hasn't begun. Sally says they'll make it through the month with some help from family members.
It just makes me feel bad for all the people that can't get no help.
She worries about having to go through this all over if the government shuts down again in 3 weeks.
Government shuts down again. Both sides need to realize that there's Americans, they're hurting out here.
In Scioto County, Ohio, Lily Bradley, 13 News, working for you.